What's crisis? It's creative resolutions of impending situations with intelligent solutions. It's 1 week. It's residential. It's where 5th and 6th graders assume the role of professionals on a collaborative research team. It's where they become engineers, journalists, doctors, and more.
You're here because you want to be. And you want to learn more.
Crisis kids live in college dorms. They eat in college cafeterias. They make friends with gifted peers. They enjoy all kinds of fun activities with the help of well-trained residential counselors. And they're taught by Duke Tibbs experienced instructors committed to high-energy, problem-based learning.
And then this thing eats cells that are disabled by those cells, which have tiny cells.
Should I just circle this?
When you're here for Duke Tibbs, for a whole week, it feels like you were here the whole school year of everything that you've learned.
It's not gonna be like exactly, that's not exactly that size, like, just like the scale.
Yep.
Wait, we're all on!
Yes!
Oh my god, okay, can you scoot, like, see how we're doing it?
Sometimes you'll forget about, like, what it's like at home and stuff because you just need to focus on what's in front of you right now, and it's a really great opportunity that doesn't happen to most kids.
I feel like I'm a smart kid, but not totally Einstein, but all these kids here are very helpful, and they just make you feel at home.
We hope you'll join us this summer. Explore all the details at tip.duke.edu to learn how you can help solve the next crisis.